Art, sand, water and blocks may not seem educational, but it allows children to develop creativity and discover the physical properties of sand and water, as well as learning cooperation and playing with other children. The final scene on the video shows children inventing their own games with coloured blocks. An interesting aspect of these activities is that there are no teachers involved and the children are self-directed.
Thank you.